Fracture sequencing and bone beveling can determine the progression of multiple gunshot injuries and establish the direction of fire.